Please welcome Mike Portnoy to the stage.
Make sure.